We now provide a workflow-enabled approval process for process management in SAP IBP. This is based on the robust workflow engine of SAP Build Process Automation. The integration of the workflow engine ensures that process steps in SAP IBP can be completed only after approval from process step reviewers, thus ensuring quality through the principle of dual control. SAP IBP automatically triggers the workflow when the end conditions of a process step are fulfilled. Then the reviewers can use the My Inbox app to manage process step approvals. Please note, this feature requires an existing SAP Build Process Automation license. Let's look at the Manage Process Templates app in SAP IBP. These are the end conditions of a process step, where you can specify an approval workflow that's started once the other end conditions are met. This is a process instance created from the template. The process step is in progress. Process management regularly checks that the end conditions of the step are met, then calls SAP Build Process Automation to start the approval workflow. The process step is now in approval. This is SAP Build Process Automation, where the approval task is in the My Inbox application. Reviewers can see what process step they need to approve. If they're not happy with the process step, they can add an extra task and mention what needs to be reworked. As a reviewer approved the results of the process step when checking this process again in SAP IBP, the process step has now been completed. To download the workflow template for approving process steps in SAP IBP, please check the store of SAP Build Process Automation.